His brother Jarrad confirmed in an Instagram post that La Barrie died in a car accident on Sunday. "This isn't something I thought I would ever have to sit here and type out for a very long time or what I wanna do right now, but everyone deserves to know, my brother Corey passed away last night in a car accident with his drunk friend driving," Jarrad wrote in the caption. Corey La Barrie died on Sunday in a car crash, his brother Jarrad said. YouTube, this is the hardest thing I've ever had to do. I don't how I'm supposed sick to do this without you. I miss you so much already. This isn't fair, Jarrad continued. Thank you for always being the best big brother I could ask for. I love you so f-king much. Life's never gonna be the same without you. RIP, he concluded. P.S. Say hi to Granddad and Grandma for me. I love you. Messages of support came pouring in from Jarrad's followers. My heart is absolutely broken for you. I'm so sorry, one person wrote in the comments. No one should ever have to go through this. Thinking of you and your family. Love you, stay strong. Sending love and prayers to you and your family, said another. A third added, Jarrad. I am so sorry for your loss. Prayers for you and your family in this hard time. The Los Angeles Police Department told Fox News that they are not releasing the names of any suspects in the case yet.